Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Okay, this time I want to talk about insurance. For this insurance, this comes out for you the last words to stay everything from a special financial event that is not real to life. Non life insurance, could be car insurance, home insurance, and etc. You can avail insurance benefit under the follow two types of policies. K-insurance futures, which my insurance plan from all other financial instruments and investments are. Insurance is a tool for risk transfer. Insurance is a community solution as several people who are exposed to the same risk pull their funds together to bear the loss. The contract is based on the utmost good faith principle, unlike other business contracts. Insurance cover non-loss affect the chance of loss, minimize the magnitude of loss. As a party of the insurance contract, you should always try to avoid, mitigate, and minimize the loss. You can only insurance against risks which are unpredictable in outwards and magnitude. Speculative financial betting and business risk can be insured. Benefit of insurance, you must have insurance for the below reasons, financial safety for family, the profit of offer against livelihood sign and protect you against loss. Arising from different aspects even in life. Safety of financial status, recent event like medical equipment can have a significant impact on your cash flow management. Insurance do not have to pay out of pocket for instant situation. Well, creation goals, insurance policies like olives give you investment opportunity and help you fulfill your essential financial goal. Well, profitation, life insurance policies like endowment and money back plans are some of the soft long-term investment possible. There are plans to help you preserve for your wealth from inflation and tax for long periods. First contribution, distribution fee investment plans offer the kind of safety offered by life insurance pension plans. The life insurance policy you must have, you must know the importance of insurance in the your life and also you understand if you must have below insurance policy. From insurance plan, it is the process from life of life insurance wherein you pay a premium towards the policy, and in case of you death during the policy tenure, the nominee refuses the sum assured with the insurance, you can refuse high coverage again allow for premium. Health insurance plan, now the addition of the cost health plan and the number of diseases you can have, it ways to have a financial cushion against health contingency. Now the addition cost of the health care and the number of diseases you can have, it ways to have financial cushion health insurance contingency. Mother insurance, these are minority legal recommend India. And you must have them if you own the two deferral of the four person. It is compulsory to offer of your party liability motor insurance. However, you can have a comprehensive package to get cover against the value price of damage with the personal accident. Home insurance, your home and the exposed to fire in case of the rise like death, damage due to natural calamity, ITC has to protect your home against such damage. You must have a home insurance. Such insurance plan will help you stay afloat even after a costly misrupted calamity. Insurance give your safety and security benefits and also income tax benefits. The benefits are below. You can claim a file insurance premium of up to the last under selection. Other two types of insurance needs long term and short term. Short term needs are usually for the less than 1 year up to the 3 years. Long term insurance needs can last of a lifetime. Long term insurance needs as life insurance and health cover are usually permanent. However, insurance needs short as car insurance, travel insurance, and etc. will be there of a limited period and only.
Don't forget to like, comment.
Okay, insurance features make insurance claim from the other financial instrument and investment. Insurance is a tool for risk transfer. Insurance is community solution and several people who are exposed to some rights for the funds together to bear loss. The contract is based on the utmost good faith principle, unlike other business contract. Okay guys, this is brief discussion about insurance. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. See you next time. Our next video.